stainless steel and polycarbonate. Raise the ring that exposes the needle. Now just place it in the center of the cork, give it a little push down. Just a couple of pumps pressurizes the inside like a bottle of champagne. That's simple. No broken corks, no more pieces of cork in your wine. Now take the cork off, grab the ring and the wings, and it'll pinch and slide.